worse than the first one.
Chris Fisher trying to take the win back to Monroe, North Carolina, where they did rebuild the Quincy's that caught fire about a year ago.